This is a critically important topic, and I want to let you know why. Because if it's not done right, folks, it's hard to put the toothpaste back in the tube. I have seen far too many traffic stop data reports, bias-based policing reports that have haunted police departments and really negatively affected the community as well because they weren't accurate. You know, you have to look deeper than just traffic stops. If you're using traffic stops and you're saying it's discretionary on the part of the officer and we've got to find out if they're biased, well, if someone calls the police and said, well, the suspect was he looked like he was well over 6'5", brown hair, pale, wearing a gray jacket and a yellow tie. See, we got to get that guy. Well, anything that looks like this is going to get stopped. He said, a good police department, they're going to get pretty aggressive after, say, a violent crime, right? Yeah, well, how can you include those? And then I had another academic say to me, well, Chief, think of it this way. What if you're doing a traffic stop analysis and you say that 50% of the population is people of color, okay? And you say that 50% of your traffic stops are people of color. Would you say then that, okay, we're good? I wouldn't say that. And I said, well, why not? Because how many people have driver's license? How many people are driving? How many people are using public transportation? You could have a real significant problem and not know it. You're going to have to get deeper than that. We get to provide you with the evidence-based approach of what works and maybe what doesn't work and what could cause stress for you. We started doing training in this field, and now we have done traffic stop data collection project reports for jurisdictions based on this, and it's because we want to be of service. We want to be able to help the agencies, and we want to tell them how to collect the data before we even get there, and Dr. Johnson has been of assistance to communities. And we're very forthright in this. If we're seeing a problem, we're going to tell you so that you can do what? So that you can improve and you can be accountable and transparent to the community. But folks, first and foremost, it's got to be done right.